Hey guys, hope you're having a great Saturday. Chris here once again from Savvy Entertainment. Got a wedding today at the beautiful Luna Park. It's going to be a fun and exciting event. So let me show you through to the venue, but let me show you first the theme park if you haven't already visited. So we've just finished a wedding, and so the great thing about this venue at Luna Park, the bride and groom have organized for all the guests to enjoy the rides and all the games, unlimited rides and games for one of their packages here at the Luna Park. And what we're gonna do is I'm gonna show you upstairs. Let's get in there first. I'm going to show you a little bit of what the bride and groom have done to prepare for what's going to be an amazing reception, and the view at this place is absolutely amazing. So I'm going to flip the camera over. Just at the famous mouth of the Luna Park, the big smile. If you ever wanted to know this venue, this is the Crystal Palais. It's overlooking Opera House, Sydney Harbour Bridge. I'm going to show you through. It's going to be an amazing night. So the groom is part of the Australian Defence Force. Really cool custom cake. Beautifully done. Look at this amazing view. It's August. Probably one of the longest. As you see, we've got about just under 100 guests. And this is one of the longest banquet tables that I've experienced. And we are still going. Such an amazing setup, centerpieces, the cutlery. The plates. Bride and groom have done an amazing job preparing. That's the view that we'll be enjoying this evening here at the Luna Park Crystal Palais. As I mentioned before, we've got the guests currently enjoying all the games, unlimited rides. So there you have it guys, and an amazing venue once again that we have the privilege to work at. And it's for Kirrily and Scott. So congratulations once again. I'll pan through again. We start in about 45 minutes. This place is absolutely stunning. And I'll leave you with a view of the beautiful Harbour Bridge and the Opera House. Alright guys, hope you're having a great Saturday and enjoy the rest of your weekend. We'll see you at the next event.